Well, I would buy a big house that had got a swimming pool, and I would fill the swimming pool with vodka jelly, invite all my friends round, make sure they all bought a tin of cream so that we could have a jelly and cream party in the swimming pool.
Love it, it's great.
Yeah, that's what we're doing with my £1 million, which is why I haven't got £1 million.